It's your boy Davidoff, and today we're doing a desert safari.
Swag on swag.
Asian swag. By the way, I collapsed in the desert. I felt dizzy, right?
Yeah.
I went to stand against the car.
Yeah, I saw.
To make it go away.
Yeah.
Next thing I know, I'm blacking out.
Do you know that, honestly, I've never blacked out. Do you know that you were blacking out at the time?
No, I didn't know what was coming.
Oh.
And then I just, like,
you fell under the exhaust pipe and the guy woke you up.
One second, I'm standing against the car. The next second I'm on the floor and he's saying, are you okay?
Of course you're not okay.
Got some food here, but before I start, Kevin's got some ratings.
So this wrap is a 9 out of 10.
Right.
This roll is like a 6 out of 10. And that's a 2 out of 10.
We are just chilling in a hut in a desert. Currently riding a camel. Oh boy. Where's my buddy? Yeah, there he is behind me. I'm gonna call him Jake.
What are the other people?
The one we're on is Bob. And one of us is Yenga. He just attacked him. Just bought this. That's my name in Arabic. Not too shabby. Thank you. just poured out a lot of sand from my shoes. This was quite fun, apart from me collapsing. I think I collapsed because I didn't eat, basically. The pickup was at 3:30 in the afternoon, so I decided to have a lay-in. But instead I woke up at 2, so I missed breakfast. And as soon as I was ready, because I stayed in bed for a bit as well, so as soon as I was ready, it was time to leave. And I'd not eaten yet, and it had been like 6 p.m. or something. And I collapsed. Not ideal, but that happened. There you go. But yeah, it was still pretty fun. It was a pretty cool ride. The camel riding bit was definitely very interesting. There's something quite fun about it. It's quite scary though, getting up and getting down. I'm sorry I couldn't film that. It's just that apparently I had to have two hands on the bars when they were doing a takeoff, shall we say, when they're sitting on the floor. It's quite scary when they stand up and you're on them. And then of course there was a guy who made that bottle thing for me. My name in Arabic. I thought it looked cool, so I got one. Kieran got one as well. This was your boy Davidoff. Please like, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. See ya.